Diving robot finds sunken treasure. A robot developed by Stanford University researchers could help us get to parts of the ocean that human divers just can't reach. The diving robot was deployed last month to retrieve sunken treasure from an ancient shipwreck off the coast of France. The robot returned with a vase from La Lune, the flagship of France's King Louis XIV, which sunk in 1664. The OceanOne robot is designed to take on tasks that are either dangerous or beyond the limits of divers. The humanoid robot, which is roughly 5 feet long, is controlled by a pilot on the surface. The pilot can see exactly what the robot sees through two forward-facing cameras. OceanOne's hands are fitted with sensors, which provide haptic feedback to the pilot's joystick. The pilot can feel whether the robot is gripping something light or heavy, firm or delicate. OceanOne is powered by thrusters and navigates with sensors and cameras, which help it compute how to avoid collisions. Researchers hope the robot can be used to study coral reefs located below depths that humans can dive to comfortably. There's also plans to enhance the robot's sensitivity by adding tactile sensors to each finger. The vase recovered by OceanOne from the shipwreck was reportedly covered in ocean junk and smelled like raw oysters, but was in good condition.